Hello, everyone. I'm Silent Death, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. Last time, we opened up a new area. This time, we're going to do this little quest here. Discover what the Queen Morin knows of the power of the Wraith.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
All right, we have to run really fast. Okay, then, you know, take over the whole kingdom, and then we can rest in peace. That sounds just easy. I thought this was going to be hard. Oh, don't forget, we have to raise an army of orcs. Where is... Where are we going? Okay, so it's across there. Is there a path that way? No, I don't think so. I think we need to jump down.
You're imagining stuff again.
Trying to see if there's a Shadow Strike way to get across. Does it not appear to be? It does appear to be that. I guess we'll just run. Well, we did that. Oh, we have to go farther. Oh, that's not good. I thought we only had to go that far. Okay, let's use this to get some speed.
It always takes that, and I'm telling you.
13 seconds, 10 seconds.
No, sucked a bunch of blood out of a slime yesterday.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions. The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Brand the archers, okay.
Sure, I'll show them.
Hold E. When you drain enemies, you now also apply your brand, causing them to become your followers. All right.
Besides the light of day.
So I just need to do this? What? Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, we'll retry. I forgot that we had to be stealth.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Branding that guy down there on the bottom is going to be a little bit difficult. Can I move, please? Thank you. In under 3 minutes.
You
were made to be cowed by terror.
These villains take our land, but no more!
Whoops!
Now! We
take them back, and we take their lives as well!
Shadow Strike!
Kill me!
Brand!
The darkness shall never rule Middle-earth!
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you. Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
There we are. I don't want to throw them off. Okay, now then, there's one. Oh, does he not count? I don't think he does. Okay, that one does. Can I... Come on. Damn it. Alright, we'll have to come across this way. And then we'll self-drain him. Or self-drain him.
Let your hand be guided by silver.
Not today! The time of man is over!
Now then, that's three. Where's the other ones? One over there.
Witness the flame and be led
1 minute
to
and 25 seconds. Okay, there's one
the
right
world
there.
Stop talking. You want to see how much they bleed?
I've got
you
to
come get
a kind
right
of.
Hail Morwen, Queen of the Shore. She will avenge us.
Cast out darkness and let in again light.
Okay, I need to find the last one in 48 seconds, and he's over there. That guy's gonna be a problem.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Crap, okay, one more time. If we would've done the first one right, then we would've finished it by then.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
I should have attracted that archer over on this side. That would work better. Okay, can I move? Thank you.
Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourge. These villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
Now then, let's see. We should grab him. Nope. Damn it. Who sees me? I guess I need to get him a little bit further over.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Maybe just stealth drain him right off the bat so that we don't have to worry about the other stuff.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed about?
Just wait for it. Oh, come on. There we go.
May the Silver Hand guide you.
Silver Hand, huh? Stealth Drain.
Look at these soft skins.
Let Blue Flame burn away shadow and walk into light.
The time of man is
over. There we go. Okay, we will Shadow Strike him. Random.
Step off the path of darkness and walk with the bright Lord.
You've come to the right place.
I should have just ran him. Not ran him, but yeah, just stealth ran him.
Let light take
that's
back.
What I mean. Almost knocked him off. We only need two more. And there is that one over there, and there's one down here too.
Grows, so do those who stand with me. Stand okay. Alongside light.
That's what I should have done last time, too.
Even so.
Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back.
And that should
the
be
shackles enough. Of your mind. Let light flow through you and be mine.
Hail the Dark Lord!
Activate them how? I have no idea. Press what?
The neck?
Or is that I?
My eyes are yours! How shall we make them bleed?
We just start taking out a few guys, especially ones with the shields. That guy looks like he may always also need to die. I'm going to get up here so we can get a better shot. Can't really get a shot on him. Can now though. Can I get a stealth drain or something on these guys?
Ready to die?
Stealth brand.
Be my sword.
That should do some stuff. I guess that's those guys.
Must have frightened the talk away.
The Lady of the Shore sent you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me? Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Thank you.
action. What? Can I reactivate my archers?
You can't kill us!
This is what I want. Come at Drain.
All at once, sir, my will.
Kill us all at this rate.
There we go.
Take off heads!
Is that all of them? I guess so.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk. It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Interesting. All right, so now then there's a way. I think it's under upgrades. Do we have that ability yet? Kill all branded. Okay, so we don't have that yet. That is something we're going to want. How far away are we? Not very far. We might can pick that up with one or two more quests. Or just killing a whole bunch of people. There's a quest right here. And the gate thing, also unlocking that would be a good idea. Let's go ahead and unlock the tower first. We need to find something to kill that'll give us... Ooh, look, there's another quest we can unlock. We need to find something to kill to give us some more arrows. Just drain somebody to death. Oops. Really? What was that?
Manswine!
I was expecting something more impressive.
Okay. Yep. Come on, heal him. There we go.
This is how
lawyers, we fled the camp. Please, can you come back and save the others?
I would like... Can I really grand captains? Really? I did not know I could do that. How about we dominate him? Then we're going to death threat. I guess we'll death threat this guy because he's for a quest. Ooh, power 20. That's nice. Do they stay branded after I leave them? All kinds of questions about this stuff. I think that's a herb we need. Over somewhere over here. Down, okay. Is this one of the types we need? Yep, okay. There's some intel over there and another quest, which we do have time for. No, we need the white, not the green. Oh, wow.
I see in Starmoon like he filled him. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
That is a lot of quests in there. Definitely want to go over there then. Maybe next episode. Let's see about that guy. How about
Nanny Kyogala?
We just start death threatening people. I guess I should have dominated first. And then death threatened him. Not really sure we have time to do this. What else is there? There's that. I guess we'll try it. We'll see what is.
But I don't say nothing.
No, these usually take too long. Usually. We'll go after the intel.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I'll
we'll just kill him. And we'll brand him. Then we'll dominate him. And then we'll death threat. Nice vocals you got there.
After so many years, I can't wait to see how much hatred the Dark Lord has saved up in his heart. He don't have a heart. When he gets that powerful, you don't even bleed no more. That's why I fight so hard. The only blood I need is the blood of my enemies.
Hello. Goodbye.
Thank you.
A little bit of experience. Let's see if we can unlock that before we leave. So much more do we have? Still a whole 1,000, so probably not. Not unless we go charging to the thing over there. I guess we could try doing this. Sure, why not? That should be something we can do in a few minutes. There's some experience. There's another herb we need. Somewhere right there.
So what? We'll make a meal before our Lord's might. Them rumors about rights.
Alright, so we'll accept this one. This one is just a feast, so it's just one guy. We don't know what his abilities are, but we can figure them out, I guess. They are something that we can shoot to explode.
Feast time! Time to feast! Eat and drink too!
Okay, I need a shot. Come on. Climb up.
He know lots about them Uru. Watch you the whole lot. Do not know.
Can I stealth attack him? We'll see.
Can't jump
guess
on
not.
Me! Manswine! Talk, threaten Uruk! Uruk not like! Carol talk!
How well spoken you are. How do you feel about arrows? Not very happy about them. Give me some more focus. Crap. Okay. Where'd y'all guys come from?
Time to
time for pain! Surrender your will!
There we go. Another combat drain.
We're gonna kill them so much!
Trying to figure out who was doing what. Let's just execute somebody. And then someone else.
You
just a little bit of help.
My head off. Keep moving!
Stab you?
Idiot!
Stab you again?
Not before and not now!
Oh, he's running away. No, we cannot have that. Do we still have enough arrows?
I lose this time, but you lose next time!
No, no, we don't.
Not likely, man flesh.
Okay, let's try this.
I already know that trick.
Oh, look, now he's getting attacked by Beast. Now let's see. How about a nice combat drain?
Cannibal,
then join me.
You serve the bright master.
Really, where did all these guys come from? Everyone join me.
You shall abide.
Oh look, he's trying to get away. Darn it, he got away. Well, that sucks. Oh look, there's another quest we can unlock right here though. Just have to kill this guy. No? Okay, we gotta kill more. Oh look, he's right there. So he didn't run away.
We'll all kill you. I see Slater. Surrender.
Thin things out a little bit. Hello! How do you feel about fire?
Erase the darkness!
Please. You understand. You were so hungry.
Oh, he must have...
to try and feed your family. You must help.
He must have run off.
And we got the ability point, which is what we wanted. Health on stealth kill, so not a very good one. But we'll go ahead and pick up the brand ability that we're looking at. Well, that one's also good. That one's also pretty good, but I think we'll just pick up the brand one. And that is going to be it for this episode. Like if you like. Subscribe if you're not. Leave a comment if you have anything to say. I do read all the comments. Thanks for watching. And I will see you next time.